Hello, you guys. Well, the mailman just came by and he brought me a package of Leslie Onstad from Color Arte. And I'm so excited, so I thought I would do the unboxing part with you guys. I'm really honored that Leslie asked me to test her beautiful pigments. I have watched a lot of videos now from her YouTube channel, and from what I can see, this stuff is amazing. So I cannot wait to see what's in it. I hope you can see. Let me check the camera. Okay. I am just going to put the box aside and show what I'm getting out of the box. Some cute little spoons. What's this? It says Bling It Champagne Pearl Moon Rock Natural Mica Minerals. I think I can do something with resin in this. Wow, that's pretty. Let me check the camera until where you can see. Okay. And then we have, oh wow, some golden flakes, it looks like. It's called Bling It Chunky Fool's Gold Natural Mica Minerals. So this is all from Color Arte, from Leslie. Wow, this box is so cool, you guys. Just look at that. Leslie, I don't know if you are watching, but wow, I don't know what to say. I really don't know what to say. This is so beautiful. Here I have a Vivid Polypour. So this is Leslie's pouring medium, if I am correct about watching her videos. And from what I understand, this is the perfect substance for an acrylic pour. And from what I understand is, instead of acrylics, you can use Leslie's pigments, the Color Arte pigments, mix it in here, and then you have beautiful paints. Wow. Okay. Let me see. These are primary elements. Yes, that is the substance you can mix in the Vivid Polypour. I'm going to open this. Oh my goodness, I can't wait to play with all these. This looks so pretty. You know me, I love bling and I love color. And this is both, you guys. This is so pretty. I'll just open one. Let me see. This is, are there colors? Oh yes, there are. Spiced pumpkin. So I will carefully open this and show you guys. Wow. Can you see that sparkle? Is that pretty or what? Oh my goodness, I feel so blessed. My heart is really jumping from joy. I see here a jasmine. Just look at the colors. Sunburst. Playful peony. Lovestruck. I like that name, Leslie. And Snapdragon. Just look at how beautiful this is. And what do we have here? This is also primary elements. The paint's gray, but it looks like a dark blue. Very pretty. I hope you can see. And oh my goodness, really, the whole box is full of these colors. Here I have Blingit Pure Mica Minerals. From what I understand is that it's an interference and you can mix that in the pigments. Wow, this is so pretty. Green pearl, red pearl, blue sparkle. It looks like an abalone shell. Let me see if I can show you this. Do you see that? So pretty. I really feel so blessed right now. And so excited. And I just have done a pour. So I have no room for another pour right now. But if it was me and I had room, I would try them out immediately. Let me see. This is also a primary element. Key lime. And another one. Ginger flower. Oh my goodness, I have gonna have so much color to choose from, you guys. The mystic blue, the passion. Ginger peach, wine and roses. Oh, another Blingit, a blue pearl. And Carmen, a primary element. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Autumn leaf. And another Blingit. Pure mica and minerals, gold pearl, and primary element blue bayou. How in the world am I going to choose from all that colors, you guys? And a Blingit pure mica and minerals, a violet sparkle. Hope you can see. And another one, red sparkle. And a green sparkle. And a gold sparkle. So I'm going to have to watch Leslie's videos very careful again to see what I can mix together and what not. These are also primary elements, a guacamelon green, Mediterranean blue, mystic blue, olive vine, I'm gonna need extra storage space for all of this. And let me see, Iris Mist and Majestic Blue. Oh yes, and here we have the Art Fluid Acrylic Extender. So instead of water, we can use this to blend in with the Vivid color, Vivid Polypour. So we don't have to use water, we can use this. And well, you know I don't like to use water, so this is perfect for me. It's an extender, so it will help flow the paints. And here I have the colors, and they called resin arte, and that's to mix in your resin. So I have here the blue moon, the purple galaxy, it's a glittery stuff, tiger eye, wow, just look at that. Sea foam, Indian spice, oh that's beautiful. Amaryllis and aquamarine. I will open one to show you. Wow, just look at that. I put it on my pinky right now. Yes, very pretty. And from what I understand, I can also use that interference powder, that bling it, to mix with the resin arte pigments. So we can have some extra shine and maybe color shift in the resin too. So I have a lot to try out. And Leslie, if you're watching, thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm so happy with all of this and I'm so excited. So the next video, you are going to see me using some of this. I'm not sure what, I have to think about that. Thank you for being here with me, seeing me unpack all this beautiful stuff. This is so beautiful, and Leslie, this is so much, really. I can't thank you enough. So, thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoy this. Also, I will put a link below to Leslie's website and to Leslie's YouTube channel. So you can go and see her or visit her store before my video is online. Okay, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.